my review of my Dell Studio 1558 Core i5 laptop. Here's the laptop, so you can see exactly what you're getting, and this is what I want to tell you to beware of. Now, in the side here, there is a memory card reader slot. You push out the blank, and then you put the card in here. Now, this is the slot loader CD and DVD reader. If you notice, it's very close to the SD card reader. And if you've got children using the laptop, they're so quick, they can quite easily just put the SD card by mistake into the optical drive. Now, this is an even bigger problem with this laptop, because unlike the old ones where you could actually press a button, take out the drive, replace it yourself, the slot loader in this model actually needs an engineer to do this. You can't do it yourself, and the new drive is £110. With fitting cost, this is £180, which is almost a third of the price of your laptop. So if something does go wrong with your drive, one, you're going to have to be aware that you're going to have to come up with the cost like that if it's out of warranty. Two, make sure you don't make the same mistake with the SD card. It's happened to my laptop. I thought I'd put this on YouTube and try and prevent it happening to someone else, because let's face it, no one wants a sudden bill for £180.